I'm going on during this time. I fear there's no one to save me. This all or nothing really got away, you're driving me crazy. I need somebody to hear, somebody to know, somebody to have, somebody to hold. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you numbed all the pain. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you loved. I'm going under in this time. I fear there's no one to turn to. This all or nothing way of loving, gonna be sleeping without you. Now I need somebody to know, somebody to hear, somebody to have, just to know how it feels. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you help me escape. Now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you loved. And I tend to close my eyes when it hurts. Sometimes I fall into your arms. I'll be safe in your sound till I come back around. For now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love. But now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love. To let my guard down, and then you pulled the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love.
A very good morning to Dr. Sadikin. I'm Rangita.
I'm Limimai.
From 3Bank S3. Today, we're going to show the simulation of Lab 3, which is state space representation. First, we start with a manual calculation according to the diagram in Lab Shape. From there, we get X1, X2, X3, and VC1, IL, and VC2. So this is the coding for part A. So this is the output. We get a stable graph. Okay. Then for part B, we convert the state space representation to transfer function by doing the manual calculation. We also did the unit step analysis by using the MATLAB. So this is the coding. So we get the result as part A.
Other than using MATLAB coding, we also try the simulating model for both part A and part B. This is the block simulating for the part A, and we run it. This is the result for part A. It's same with the graph for the MATLAB coding. This is the simulating model for part B. this is the result for a part B, we get the stable result. The same with the MATLAB coding that we get from part B before this. That's all from us. Thank you.
Thank you.